instead of just being totally aligned with just one brand nowadays.
Yeah. I mean, what we're doing is, if you want to work with an influencer, you're buying into their audience.
Right.
And let's not forget that those, and by the way, a lot of them tend to prefer the word content creator.
Yeah.
As a sort of a term. But they will have taken time to develop that audience. And